Commuters across Sydney's Lower North Shore and Northern Beaches are being told to prepare for reduced bus timetables, with more than 100 services to be scrapped from Monday. Nine's Bianca Balzer is in DY and joins us. Bianca, what's prompted this and for how long will it last?
Well, Georgie, in short, there are bus driver shortages, and until those vacancies are filled, services on the Northern Beaches and Lower North Shore, including the B line, will be cut back. Transport for New South Wales has approved plans to drop 180 daily services operated by their private bus partner, Keolis Downer. They're hoping they can catch up with recruitment. They are looking for 130 bus drivers. In March, we brought you a story about just how bad things are getting on the B line, with long delays and cancellations just part of the everyday. The company says that a slimmed down timetable should give passengers more realistic expectations. Georgie, the changes are temporary, but we don't know how long they'll last.
Bianca Balzer, thank you. And if you're travelling across the Inner West and Bankstown area this weekend, be warned, no trains will run on the T2 line between Flemington and Macdonaldtown. T1 line trains will make some extra stops to help. Buses will also replace trains between Lidcombe and Sydenham all weekend.